Montreal Salt Lake.
Jump.
Rumors that, like, that, well, not rumors, but like that could have been about bringing another gel team to Utah. The Coyotes are struggling right now in Arizona. They're having a hard time with the city getting permits to build their new arena, so they've been playing at a college campus this year.
Yeah, they could transfer up here, or the NHL could expand and create a new team.
Well, because, I mean, well, if they're struggling down there, then what could be
exactly. Yeah, teams move. And they're having a hard time there. So, right now.
We'll take them.
Yeah, so. Aww, yeah, that'd be huge if that wouldn't be for at least a few years. Yeah. Yeah, that's, at this point, it's purely conjecture that that's what that conversation is about.
Liam. We got some water up here, so some. And there's a what?
Why are there pages?
Pages?
Yeah.
What's a page?
Want to go up those stairs?
Let's do it when we come back.
Oh, okay.
We can play around here. Just walking through it to get to the... Cheaper than down by the water.
Oh, okay.
Well, it's cheaper than Central.
Alright, sweet.
Yeah, I figure we'd probably just go to the Irish pub and come back. They've got, I think, a kids menu.
Been a while since I've done some good Irish pub.
Oh, that's where the one we went to for St. Patty's.
Is that going straight?
Yep.
Oh, look at this donkey.
Further to go to get to the cable car, okay? And then we'll hop on that.
No fishies in there. Cars are getting lower, so we're getting closer.
Bacalhau is like that fermented fish, right?
Cod.
Salted?
Yeah. No, it's just dried out and then salted. Then you soak it in water for a day before you cook it.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, you see it in the markets. It's just dried out salted fish hanging.
Got it.
This is where we'll go for lunch when we come back. The Irish pub that we went to for St. Patty's. It's got the plane hanging right up in there and
yeah,
stuff.
That's cool. That's awesome.
This way or that way?
Oh, left. Or go straight. Straight right through here. Watch her going that way.
There you go. Did it go in?
See where they're landing, so we're almost there.
I feel like it would be better to just walk to the aquarium.
Well, we're gonna eat lunch up here, so we get to take the car down there, and the car will bring us back, and that way we don't have to walk there and then walk up here and then walk. Yeah. Plus, it's nice to get in the park.
Yeah. This walk a lot.
Yeah.
It's an awesome urban park.
Yeah.
Watch your step.
This is really cool. Check it out. Go in there, Liam.
Look up. Always look up. really dark.
There's so many bridges. This is overwhelming amount of bridges. This is.
It's cool, they kind of mix it up. Now we got the rocks.
Yeah, it's all very different.
Well, we're learning English now, so we already learned
here.
All right.
We survived it.
We made it. That was a great walk. Super cool park. I love urban parks like this.
We're gonna go flying.
Nope, leave it here.